watching you taking a fat shit between the seams. You don't seem to notice the bulge in his pants. That's not his penis. Fast as he can before he gets caught with his one-inch cock. Necro pedo furry.
He's ashamed after the revelations that Diddler Dax plowed his child bride. After the revelations that Riley plowed his child bride. After the revelations that he watched in the corner while Pantsu and his child bride and his horse got it on in some sort of pedophilic bestialic fantasy that was cuckolded as well.
Out in the streets with nothing on. Naked from head to toe. Marvel at his marvelous toe. The more you know. At the dark park. Walking with a hard heart. Near the middle school. With Drew. Underaged. Necro. Pedo. Furry. Get away from me. Necro. Pedo. Furry.
Should be doing is celebrating these heroes, because everybody should be a child predator.
Full costume. He is ready to groom and then kill. He slits some DHRT pill. Necro Pedo Furry around the corner. Next victim, little children.
Business, dude.
Hey, fucko. We like to call it interspecies erotica.